Let's make carbonara pasta.
To a bowl, whisk together one egg, pepper, and some Parmesan cheese. We'll then cook some bacon for 5 minutes, add our pasta, along with some pasta water and our egg mixture. We'll finish off with some Parmesan cheese and some more pepper.
Homemade is always better.